Hey everyone, Pimperville2 Gaming here again with another guide in Elden Ring. This time we're in the Forsaken Depths, and after you beat this boss here, you will notice that there is a chest behind him, but there's actually a hidden wall behind there as well. So what we're going to do is, after you beat this boss, a grace will actually appear, but there'll also be a chest. Now, when you go up behind that chest and you hit that wall with your R1 button, this will actually, path will open up behind it. And when you get down there, you're probably thinking, what in the world is this seal doing down here? So there's a seal, and it says, sealed by Morgott the Grace-Given. Well, what you want to do is you actually want to go to the Erdtree Sanctuary. So this is actually where you fought Godrick. And what you want to do is you want to go around to the right, and there's a little tree branch over here. And you want to take it up. And there's a couple different ways. There are some items in this area. If you kind of continue kind of following the path around. But if you go through here, once you have two of the great enemies, and you should have it, obviously, if you've already defeated Godrick and one other, this area up here will open. There will be an assassin up here. If you don't, this is your first time going through it. there will be a grace point over here. And then you go over here to the right. And there will be a boss. And once you defeat that boss, you will be able to go back and break that seal. There is a summoning pool and everything up here. But yeah, that's how you do that. Hope this was helpful, and thanks for watching.